has the empty page where he can set the scene. He puts the actors on the stage or on the movie screen. The characters all say the words the writer wants to hear. And then, my friend, a happy end. But when the writer steps outside that room where he's king, he can't control when lives collide or what the lovers sing. And so he hides behind his words the one place he belongs. And in black and white, he can rewrite the wrongs. Where he can find the strength to say what those he loves should hear. And just erase mistakes she's made, then make them disappear.
Where he can change the plot so he's a hero, not a louse. And when the curtain falls, there's not a dry eye in the house. A writer hopes to leave behind a work no one forgets.
And when he writes the end to find he has the right regrets. A writer has the empty page where he can use his pen to mend his heart and try to start again.